Humidified by Willow J. Fields. Read to you by the author. Story 5.
"You're making this really weird, man,"
I said, holding a plastic pitcher of water apprehensively.
"Bro,"
said my houseplant, George.
"You are not leaving me with blue roots."
"But," he cut me off.
"Don't be a bitch, bro. Water me."
With an uncomfortable grimace, I did as my aspidistra commanded. Slowly, I poured the rest of the water out over the base of George's palms.
Oh, fuck yeah.
He moaned, his viridescent leaves quivering.